If they can call this bullshit a farm, maybe we should call ourselves Vital Actual Farms.